Hey guys, and welcome to 2022, and welcome to my karting journey for 2022. I'm so excited to finally start with a bit of Castle Combe, and this is the Castle Combe Championship round one. It's not going to be an easy day. I mean, there's a lot of people who drive at this track who only drive Castle Combe, and you know, I've got to compete with those, and they're very regulars at the track. So it's going to be tough in that way, and I think that you just got to finish as well as you can, and just, you know, see where you can finish in the heats. And I think that it's going to be a lot of difficult racing, but yeah, I'm really excited, and I think this is the start of the 2022 journey. There's a lot to look forward to in 2022, and I think this is just the start of it, and there's so much stuff for this channel that's really exciting. So I hope you guys have really enjoyed the content over the next couple of weeks. I think, yeah, there's going to be a lot of exciting stuff coming up, so keep your eyes out and stay tuned on the channel. And hopefully some more exciting news as well coming up in the future. I'm so excited to share with you guys, so you know, make sure you stay tuned to the channel for that. But yeah, today, short heats and finals. I'll probably catch up with you guys after the first two heats because they're so quick, and we'll see how we get on. But yeah, I'm so ready, I'm so excited, and let's go. So Castle Combe Karting, that's just down there, is actually stationed next to the real Castle Combe track, and this. It's really big, and it's great to look at. Unfortunately today there's no cars going around it, so it's a lot of silence, but it's a nice track to look at least, and the weather's still great as well. You can come up to the rooftop to watch the racing here, but you can go even higher. I mean, look at this view, it's really nice up here. There's a kart going around the track right now. Yeah, you can really see the whole track from up here. It's super nice to look at, and you can see right down to the main first corner. I've got the heat sheet here. There's a lot of heats in this, but I'm starting third in heat 6, and then I'm starting fourth in heat 12, and then I'm first in heat 16, and then finally I'm fifth in heat 23, the last heat of the day. It's quite a busy atmosphere around here. There's a lot of drivers. We've got Jen right here, forward to her heats. Say hello, Jen.
Hi.
A lot of heats going on, so the practice is just ending. Let's get into the racing.
Come on.
So we're two heats in at the moment, and two second places. I mean, I could have got first in both. I felt my lines in race two weren't that great. So, yes, I don't know how the points work, but I know 2 second places is not too bad, I suppose, considering. And I've still got two races to go. So it's about now really trying to get a first place, because I am starting pole for the next race, and having a good, safe last heat, ready for the finals. So let's keep going, let's keep pushing, and let's see how we end up.
Thank you.
That was a hard full set of heats. So I got a first and 3 seconds. It's not too bad, I suppose. My first time here at the track. I think, you know, you got to keep the contact off, but it's really hard on a track like this. I mean, you know, there's only two of the overtaking spots, but it worked. It works as a track, and I think that, you know, I was able to have some good races. So, good set of heats, good set of points. I think that's a final. Let's go and see where I finish. There we have it, guys. Third place, my first ever Castle Combe Championship race. It's really enjoyable. I really enjoyed the track.
So yeah, I'm super tired. I mean, in that last race, I was just chasing third place the whole time, and then you left the door wide open on that sort of last section of the track. So I stuck my nose in there and took the overtake. So it was great to get a 1-2-3 with my team BSR. In review, I would say it was a really good day. They run it really quickly into time. Been here about 4 hours now, and yeah, I'd say it was pretty enjoyable. The track was better than I might have thought it would be. So yeah, I'll be back for round two and then SRK the day later. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you soon.